Hey guys, welcome back to Noid. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Okay, we're in the circus here. All right, these guys don't hurt me. That's good to know. I believe we can like jump off of them and stuff. All right, hidden item. Yeah, we can totally ride them. Nice. There's gonna be a lot of really goofy platforming here. So, while auto-scrolling. Oh god, it's gonna be terrible. Why is there a skull on the ground? I'll never know. Okay, moving on. We're gonna keep flailing around our yo-yo. That pony just turned into an enemy. Oh Jesus Christ, what is this? Oh Christ, the thing drops off too. Oh, okay. We made it just fine. Auto scroll. We also got a new magical spell. We'll talk about that. You know, maybe I should use it. I don't know. It's really fun. Down B. Basically, it turns you black. If you're black, you can jump a lot higher and you run faster. There's a joke somewhere, but I'm not gonna make it. Alrighty, moving on. But yeah, true story. That is exactly what the hell that does. We're doing okay here, honestly, with this added agility. It's not so bad. So let's make sure it wears off before we platform anymore. Yeah, auto-scrolling, not much more to say about it. Overall, is that really it? Okay, that wasn't too bad. It was very frantic, but if you've played a platformer before, it's not the worst thing in the world. I wonder if we can get another there's no way we're gonna be able to get a continue off of this guy. Let's go ahead and just pepper it up right now. Need to make sure I don't waste too much time. I guess I'll aim for it, but he just has too many pizzas, dude. I really don't see it happening. So let's go ahead, start popping some times too. In fact, I'm really low on this shit, eh? Huh, I'm actually a little bit nervous as to why I don't have any times three multipliers. Well, okay. Should I wait for the number? No, I guess we're just gonna roll with it. Oh man, this is gonna be kinda tight, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, because we only have one more multiplier and we still have, what, nine more pizzas we need to eat? We definitely need to save. Okay, well, I was gonna say we need to save it for a one, so let's go ahead and just get it out of the way. Dude, I only have like two more three slices. How is this shit gonna work? I only need to get four more pizzas. Okay, okay. I mean, there's no way I'm gonna get a continue here. I just need to put that out of my brain. So I need to save these two for like ones, right? Yeah, the two threes, because I need to gain two more pizzas. And if I were to use a three on a two pizza, this is so much strategy for a goddamn pizza eating contest. It's a little absurd when you think about it, like, truthfully. So, we're just gonna put the continue out of mind here. I should have quite a few. I know I need to not think that way. I need to harvest continues as much as I freaking can, but for now, we're all right, and we're just gonna let him enjoy a few slices here and there. You know, we're eating pizzas, but are these not like the weirdest fucking pizzas? Maybe this is how pizzas look in New York. Sadly, I've never had a New York pizza, so I'm sure I'm missing out. Maybe someone will tell me in the comments, but yeah, we're just gonna let him. They're like sandwiches, man. Some pizza sandwiches. Oh my god, do pizza sandwiches exist? Yes, they do, Alan. Alright, so one. Damn it. Alright, well, we really do gotta get. Yeah, we're just gonna have to save the threes. I hate letting this bastard get so much food in his stomach, but it really can't be helped at this point. Yeah, you creamed me. All right, fair enough. All right, come on, onesie. Let's do it. Yeah, four. It was so close. Well, remember, if he runs out of cards, we'll win by default. I still can't believe on the very first video for this game, I did, like, the worst possible victory there on the pizza eating contest just to show that shit off. That was so embarrassing. I guess I've come this far. I'm just going to save my little hot sauce, yeah, for a later boss fight. Alright, come on, just one more one and we can be done. Now you're just gonna drag this shit out, aren't you? Alright, well, can't be helped. I do need to be careful. How many more does he need at this point? Fucking five more pizzas? Alright. Speaking of five pizzas, he has a fiver right there. Oh, come on! You're breaking my balls! Can I afford to do this? Ooh, it's gonna be really tight. How do I farm for more multipliers? I guess I just need to flail around like an asshole a little bit more. You'd think I would do that enough. Alright, well then, we'll match it. This is so goddamn scary to me for some reason. It's just a shitty little pizza eating contest. Come on. If it's a five, you're getting the hot sauce. If it's a one, I win. Okay. Either way, I'm gonna fucking win, so. Good god. That was horrifying. And yeah, in case you didn't notice, and another thing I forgot to mention there, but depending on how far you are in the game, the amount of pizzas that you need to eat. Oop, was that a 1-up? The amount of pizzas you need to eat to clear a pizza eating contest increased by like 2, so you gotta be careful. Where are we going now? Oop, oh, I remember there was a segment here. Oh man, on Game Center CX when he loaded up this level on Mets Ninja Hanamaru, he just immediately fell to the ground because he didn't know it was a fucking flying stage. You're gonna have to pick up the, you gotta tap the A button here to fly around in case you haven't guessed yet. You don't want to pick up the Flash Freeze spell because you can't actually attack at all with a yo-yo. Literally, the only way you're able to damage anything is by casting magic, so... Okay, we're just gonna be careful here. We're gonna spam that and hopefully jump. Okay, good. That was pretty risky. There's a goddamn flying squirrel here. Oh! Ugh! Wonky hitbox, man. I'm telling you. Alright, take two. Gotta make sure I pick up that spell again. Unfortunately, my magic stays depleted, so... I guess we'll get it back here. Alright, that's not too bad. Grab the number two. I'm gonna lose. No, let's think positive here, Alan. I'm not gonna lose any more lives here on this stage, right? This one's kind of like the skateboarding one for me in that I typically eat a lot of ass when I play it. Oh my god, this is so scary. I guess maybe the best way to handle that situation is just keep pressing on forward, even though your gut is like wrenching as you just barely dodge all this bullshit. When you see a balloon bomb, you gotta make sure you wait, because that bomb will drop when that balloon hits the top of the screen. Overall, it's kind of a dick move. You can also kill these mines with magic. Should I do that here? Because this is a really risky biscuit to be in. It looks like he's flipping them off. I mean, I hate to be childish. I'm very childish, obviously, but it totally looked like he was flipping that guy the bird, which is kind of funny. Alright, over you go. I can make this one, yeah, without using magic. Nice. Let's just wait for that guy to fly on by, and I think we're gonna be... relatively close to the end. I just want to believe. I want to flip that squirrel off because you know what? Flying squirrels be damned. Oh god. I don't have any more magic, so I'm not who would go for that scroll? Jesus, hell. And of course these fans push me backwards as well, so you gotta be a little bit careful. Apparently they push me backwards while I'm behind them, which is kind of a neat thing. And by neat, I mean fucking terrifying, but yeah, very neat. What do I do here? I also have to keep an eye on my time. Oh, Jesus Christo. Christ almighty, that was so tight! Oh, nice! We did really well. Okay, we're keeping the momentum going here with all those continues that I've gained. Whew. Where are we going next time, viewers? We are going... Oh, this is like the haunted house level, eh? Yeah, this one's kind of rough. Well, as always, thank you so much for watching, viewers. I will see you then.